Did you know that on the first four test flights, the Space Shuttle Columbia had ejection seats installed for both crew members? This is what the ejection panel looked like up close on the Enterprise test prototype. And the same ejection panels can also be seen in the images from the mission of the first flight of the Space Shuttle Columbia.